This is St. Thomas St. John District Police Chief Jason Marsh, asking you to do your part to ensure a safe and happy centennial commemoration for the 65th Carnival celebration. Be the eyes and ears of your police department by reporting all suspicious behavior to a police officer or 911 if you see anyone with a gun, knife, or any other dangerous weapon. While enjoying our carnival, I urge you to never drink and drive. If you observe individuals driving while intoxicated, call 911. Have a safe and festive centennial commemoration for the 65th Carnival celebration.